No, she's smiling. We got her back.
I know. And remember when she was a little kid, she was kind of awkward looking. She is
John, the man and the woman, swinging. age, you and Misha understand very quick that you love each other like a hurricane. But it also became clear to me that you already made the commitment that you were as much his best, better than he was best, and vice versa. And this really impressed me. Swirls within its boundary, it searches and it builds until it's simply too painful, too vast, to ever be contained within the human heart. No, love never leaves. It ruptures within you like a thousand-year-old sun, like an ancient constellation, leaving parts of its soul scattered across your ribcage, leaving memories tucked beneath your skin. Nothing truly beautiful ever asks for attention. This is how I could experience the two of you in the last couple of days. You really managed to chase your own curiosity and development and goals. In other words, both of you came with the backpack of life experience into your relationship. Now you found enough common ground and made the decision to follow one life path together as a couple and thereby still acknowledging each other's dreams. This allows you to chase your passions. The Sultan is striving to work for something bigger than yourselves. Relationships are not mountain tops, they are unions. You walk into them with your ambitions, your own hunger, and when you are confident in that, when you allow for that to thrive within you, you never break yourself down to a piece of person. You simply exist as you are. And when you never, and then you meet someone who does as well, when you meet someone who chooses you within that, you thrive together, and that creates a dynamic that is edifying and influential.
You promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect him. Are you faithful? You promise to take out the trash and put your clothes up off the floor. You promise to love her even when she was cranky. Rebecca, do you take Leroy to be your awful wedded husband? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect him? Be faithful. Do you promise not to whine at him when he forgets to take out the trash? And do you promise to love him after he's been out all night with the boys?
Yeah.
There are three rings in marriage: the wedding ring, the engagement ring, and suffering. The latter and the husband ring.
Only Joseph.
It's scared.
The exchange of wedding rings represent the vows and the promises the bride and groom have exchanged. They signify to the world that they belong to someone special, and someone special belongs to them. Leroy, as you place the ring on Rebecca's finger, please repeat after me. With this ring, I marry you. With my loving heart, with my willing body, and with my eternal soul. Now, Rebecca, as you place the ring on Leroy's finger, please repeat after me. With this ring, I marry you. With my loving heart, with my willing body, and with my eternal soul. You may kiss the bride.
Oh. Get along.
Your mother says.
Now, Rebecca and Leroy, today, you join your separate lives together. The two separate bottles of sand, in this case three, with Riley's assistance, represent your separate lives, your separate families, and your separate sets of friends. They represent all that you are and all that you will ever be as an individual. They also represent your lives before today. As these containers of sand are poured into the fourth container, the individual containers of sand will no longer exist, but will be joined together as one. Just as these grains of sand can never be separated and poured again into the individual containers, so will your marriage be.
You're all afraid to say too much, to feel too deeply, and to let people know what they mean to us. Caring is not synonymous with crazy. It's present to someone how special they are to you, who make you vulnerable. There's no denying that. However, that is nothing to be ashamed of. There's something breathtaking and beautiful in the moment of small magic, with a call when you strip down and are honest with those who are important to you. Let that woman know that she inspires you. Tell your mom you love them from the defense. Express, open yourself up, do not harden yourself to the world. And be bold in who and how you love. There's courage in that. Having said that, we present to you Mr. and Mrs. Holliday.